You're never going to be truly happy in your mind if you go against the teachings of God. I don't care how much money you make. If you're a bad person, if you snake people or lie to people or do bad to people, you're never going to feel happy true deep in your heart. True in your heart, we're intrinsically designed to do right and do good. And that's something that God gave us. And when you have that, you understand that that's more important than anything else.